se c'è qualcosa che mi ha colpito particolarmente in questi giorni è stato quello che è il concetto di amicizia, perché su oltre 350 persone, ovviamente magari non ci si riesce a conoscere tutti, ma credo che il legame che c'è tra noi va oltre la conoscenza che abbiamo.
The friendship that is building among all the participants has really been essential. We're realizing more and more that the better friends we are is the more that we contribute to consultation and the more that we advance in our understanding.
Il faut toujours avoir une balance entre spirituel et matériel.
C'est comme un oiseau qui a une...
J'ai beaucoup aimé les discussions sur l'amitié qu'on a eues à propos du fait qu'il fallait tisser des amitiés, renouer les amitiés, renforcer nos amitiés pour servir ensemble, car le servir, c'est ce qui nous unit dans nos activités quotidiennes. Et c'est dans le service qu'on se rend compte de nos vrais amis.
Cuando uno sirve con otra persona, uno la conoce de verdad y uno aprende cómo convivir con esa persona y cómo apoyarla en su servicio. Y entonces ahí como que hay una complementación y eso de ahí continúa con la amistad y se hace una amistad sincera y verdadera.
Any friendship, even if people are completely different and have nothing in common, you still can be the closest friends.
Not only can you make friends through work and school and just like places that you happen to go to, it's just like, oh, it's just, yeah, well, we just happen to go here, so now we're friends and that's the only thing that we go off of. But we can also make friends through serving.
But friends are not people whom you just hang out with. It's friends are people who have your best interests at their hearts. It's people who help you also to grow.
Parfois, il faut un peu ignorer ou tolérer les défauts des autres. Pas vraiment focusser sur les défauts des autres et pas vraiment focusser sur les défauts de toi-même, mais plus travailler ensemble et essayer de se baser sur les forces de chacun pour pouvoir bien servir.
In order for anything to work effectively, we need to have that genuine love and that sincere happiness in seeing the progress of others.
Also ourselves, like we also need to have other people's best interests at our hearts, like this, that is the most wonderful.
A tal proposito, nel messaggio della Casa Universale di Giustizia del 1 luglio 2013, cito, a questo proposito il beneficio di seguire quella via assieme ad altri è immenso. Amare la compagnia, il reciproco incoraggiamento e la disponibilità ad apprendere assieme sono naturali proprietà di qualunque gruppo di giovani che lottino sinceramente per conseguire gli stessi fini e deve anche caratterizzare i rapporti essenziali che legano assieme i componenti della società.
This really brought the collective view into light, into focus. Youth began to see themselves as groups and also began to think about how they could go back to their communities and work as groups.
Well, one of the main themes that we've been talking about is mutual support and sort of that give and take, and not necessarily one person being giving service to another person, but having more of a collaboration and equal footing between people in a community.
With mutual support, you have someone to call you and say, oh, hey, you should try and get that thing started up again. And you have motivation to do things that you wouldn't have the courage to do otherwise, because there aren't that many people doing it with you.
La transformación individual es importante, pero esa transformación se ve reflejada en equipo. Entonces, como venimos 10 participantes de mi agrupación de Norte de Huila, ¿por qué no llegar juntos y trabajar entrelazados? Ninguno aparte del otro, ¿no?
When you want to go about contributing to the community, building efforts, really you can't do it yourself. Like, you need people who are going to support you, and also, like, not just people, but those people should be your friends.
So here we really have the opportunity to see the potential that we have forming connections with people who live close to us.
We have to work together in a community so that we build a community, you know.
Work together and use this desire to not only just help build our friendship and become closer, but also draw other people in and just, yeah.
Esto no sea un espacio de amigos cerrado en el que sirven juntos, hacen cosas juntos, sino que realmente toda esta dinámica de servicio que los jóvenes deberían de hacer en cada una de sus comunidades tiene que dar pie a justamente lo contrario, a un grupo de amigos abierto en el que cada vez haya más y más gente.
As a youth, you don't have to spend most of your time in leisure, but try to form groups.
It makes the job way easier. Starting a group, maybe like you have your friends there to support you with anything. So I think that was what stood out most to me.
Bah, c'est un peu une synergie de groupe, c'est-à-dire que celui qui peut aller très rapidement, le fait qu'il regarde derrière pour aider un de ses camarades peut peut-être l'éclairer sur certains points.
You have to work hand in hand, that is mutual support, hand in hand, shoulder to shoulder. At the end of the day, you will find that we have done a great thing, you see.
Entonces, realmente un síntoma de la salud de esta comunidad joven. Realmente, que los amigos lo ven y dicen, wow, pero cómo mola esto, ¿no? Que realmente pueden hacer cosas para que la comunidad cambie, para que su barrio mejore. Y realmente tienen muy buena relación, tienen muy buen todo. Y yo también quiero formar parte de esto. Y entonces esto, cuando realmente este grupo de amigos va creciendo poco a poco, paulatinamente, es síntoma de que funciona todo esto.
Really now we see how we are one unit and we're one yeah. group.
We're really feel as though we're walking hand in hand here on a mission.
Just knowing you're not alone and that there are this many other people out there who are interested in advancing this world civilization.
And that's what's really uniting us. This conference has really done that for us and I know that it's going to help us in the next years to come.
Ci ho detto, e questa è stata una cosa che mi ha particolarmente colpito, noi speriamo che i legami che allaccerete con altri partecipanti al convegno possano durare. Anzi, anche molto tempo dopo la fine di questo convegno, possono questi vincoli di amicizia e di comune vocazione aiutarvi a essere ben saldi. Queste parole sono molto, molto forti e molto significative per me, perché di fatto rispecchiano quello che per me è il vero concetto di amicizia. Non sempre riusciamo a parlare con i nostri amici di determinati argomenti e quando riesci a esprimere, a far uscire tutto quello che è dentro di te, questo ti fa capire che accanto hai dei veri amici.